Hello and welcome to Best of Friends. I'm Ewan Thomas. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why is he on his own? Well, I won't be for long, because I'm going to show you how to make your very own friend. All you need is some newspaper, a little bit of string, washing up liquid, some toilet roll, a balloon, and lots of ribbon. Now, listen, if you're finding it hard, always ask for an adult's help. Doesn't look like much now, but give it a good stir and store it in a cool, dark place overnight. And then, hey presto, an instant friend. Now, we don't have much time now, so here's one I made earlier.
Nice try, Ian. Roll titles.
I'm glad that George's on the team because she's always there next to me, ready to back me up, and I think she's going to be really good on tasks.
Sumeiya's a good mate because she's wacky and she always tells jokes and she's silly in class.
Sam's my best friend because he's always kind to me when we play football together.
Joe's one of my best friends because he pulls funny faces and they always make me laugh.
I'm friends with Callum because he seems really quiet, but when you get to know him, he's actually really loud.
Hello and welcome to this, the Best of Friends activity special with me, Zoe Salmon, and him, Ewan Thomas. Hi, best friends, good to see you.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, you're all right?
Yeah.
Right, straight into the questions. Joe, you're obviously a very, very sporty and active group. What's your favourite activity to do as a group?
We do lots of activities together, but our favourite is football, and we play it together at our local park.
And a quick one-word answer, who's the best? At football, you? Why not?
Now, Callum, if today we gave you a task that involved any of those creepy crawlies, would you do it so that you wouldn't let the rest of your group down?
Yeah, I would, because I wouldn't let my friends down, because they'd never let me down.
Oh, that is fantastic. You're very brave. Good for you.
Right, Sumeiya, there are obviously three boys in your team today. We haven't got all day for this answer, but what really winds you up about boys?
What really annoys me about boys, they eat anything. Like grass and even worms.
They eat grass and worms?
What kind of sport? Grass and worms?
No, what? Maybe.
That's what maybe that makes you good at sport. Maybe that's where I'm going wrong.
Now, guys, I know you're all big fans of the show and, you know, you watch it all the time, you know the format, you know what's going to happen next. Or do you? Because today we've got a bit of a twist. So when you hear this noise... That means that we've got a bit of a surprise for you. So listen out for it, keep your ears open, and all will be revealed a little bit later on. But now it's time to find out who's going to be doing the tasks, who's going to be doing the treats. So let's bring on the unlucky dip. In the bag, there are 5 sweets. There's going to be 3 sweets that will turn your tongue blue, which means those 3 people are going to be doing the task. The other 2 sweets are going to be clear, and you 2, whoever you are, will get to do the treat. So I'm dying to find out, so without further ado,
please... close your eyes, nose cheating, put your hand in the bag. Yes!
Sack!
Stick out your tongues. Look at each other!
Ah! I love it! It's the boys versus the girls! Oh, bring on the girls versus the boys war.
Right.
Fantastic.
Right, guys, we know what that means. Joe, Callum and Sam, you're going to have to do the first task, while the lucky ladies are going to do the nice first treat. But what we don't know, Zoe, is who's going to be joining who. So, unfortunately, it's our turn. Please bring in the unlucky dip.
I'm nervous. So, are we ready?
Yeah, what do we do now?
You suck!
OK, shall we find out who's doing what? I'm dying to know, the suspense is killing me. OK, in 3, 2, 1...
Then we can do it.
Yeah, before we all separate and go our own different ways. Why don't we join together for our big soccer friendship?
We are the biggest team! The best you've ever seen! We're always at the top! And we're never gonna stop! Yeah!
Right, lads, here we are at your first task. Do you want to know what it is?
Yeah.
Let's look. Task one, fisherman's friend. You might discover something fishy is going on in this, our activity special first task. Using fishing nets, you'll have to launch fish through the air towards your teammate. It will be the job of your teammate to catch as many fish as possible in the fisherman's waders within the time limit. You'll need to get 10 fish within 1 minute 30 to pass. We suggest you use your muscles. Muscles, get it? You like that?
Yeah.
Anyway, Sam, how do you feel about that?
A bit nervous, but I think we can do this.
You hear the sound? That means the special twist. Let's see exactly what that means to us. One person, one pass. Taskers, one of you has now got the opportunity to leave this task and join your other friends on the treat. I have one envelope containing two blank cards and one which reads special pass. Whoever gets the pass can choose whether they want to stay here and help your friends try and pass this task or go and have fun with their other friends on the treat. Right, guys, take a card. Pick one out. Hold them up to the camera. Sam, you have got the pass card. Now, what that means is you can stay here and work as a team and help the other two guys pass that task or go and have fun with the others. What do you want to do?
I'd like to stay here and help my friends.
That is fantastic teamwork. Well done, mate. What a team player. Right, guys, let's go and catch us some fish.
Congratulations, girls. You've won the very first treat of the day. So shall we find out what it is?
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. Bit of a clue, perhaps, paddle. Maybe it's water-related. Thank you. Oh, this is great. Paddle your way to freedom. Today you're going to be taught the basic skills of kayaking. Once mastered, you'll take to the open water and have an adventure that you'll never forget. Well, what do you think of that?
I've always wanted to do it.
Oh, brilliant. Well, hey, let's go get kitted up and get to it. Come on.
Right, guys, here we are at task one. Here's your catch of the day. Now, let me remind you, you've got a minute 30 to load fish into your nets, throw them across to Joe and land them in his trousers. Hello, Joe. You must do 10 fish in that time. Are you ready?
Yes.
Good luck, lads. Let's fish. In 3, 2, 1, go. Go.
Sam's decision to give up the treat to do the task was good because it shows that he's a good friend.
That's one fish. 20 seconds gone.
All right, guys, welcome to Portsmouth Outdoor Centre. We're going to do some kayaking, I hear.
Yay!
Have you ever been kayaking before?
No.
No? That's cool, no problem. I can teach you the basics and we'll go play some games. How's that sound?
We love kayaking.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, let's hit the water.
For our treat, it was really fun because we got to go kayaking in the sea and on the way back, we got to do a race.
That's 1 minute gone. 30 seconds.
I thought the task was really hard because all the small fish kept getting stuck in the net.
The treat was good because I've always wanted to do kayaking and now I've done it and got wet.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Stop fishing, please. Right, guys, put your rods down. Come on, let's go and see who you got on. It's complete fish devastation. There's so many on the course here. Let's hope you got some in the trousers. Let's find out. One, two, three, That's it, guys. I think you know what that means. You needed 10 to pass this task. Unfortunately, you only got 3. I'm sorry to say, it's a fail. Come on, let's go tell the others. Welcome back, treaters. When we were off doing our task, you were off doing something nice. Georgia, tell me, what did you get up to?
We went kayaking in the sea.
Kayaking? Wow. What was the best bit?
The best bit was when me and Georgia fell in to the sea and after playing the game.
Going like that, and we had to go head, shoulders, knees and toes. And when the rose got a shock her boat and she fell in, and she pulled me in with her.
Oh, great. If you're going to go in, you'll take everyone with you.
Well, we are all dying to know what you guys got up to. So, Sam, can you tell us?
We had 2 nets, like crabbing nets, and we a bucket full of wet fish and seaweed, and we had to fling them, and Joe had like weird goggles on and like big trousers.
Did you not get wet with all that fish being thrown at you?
A bit.
Was it difficult trying to get the fish in the trousers, Callum?
Yeah, it was really hard.
The key question is, did you pass or fail? Oh, never mind.
They tried hard, but unfortunately what that fail means, guys, is that 3 of you are going to have to do the next task, which means only 2 of you can have a treat. You can decide amongst yourselves who's going to do what, or you can leave it down to fate and bring in the unlucky dip. But don't decide now. Zoe and I are going to give you a few seconds to decide and chat amongst yourselves.
Callum, do you want to do it?
I don't mind.
Or Joe?
Don't really mind either.
Maya, who do you want to do it?
Who do you want to do it, George?
I don't mind.
Joe,
you or
Callum?
Can't we do?
I'll do it.
Joe, okay.
Sure?
Yeah. Sure. Joe definitely does the next treat then.
Yeah. Sorry, guys, your time is up. Have you reached your decision?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
It's gonna be me, Joe, and Sumeiya.
Great. Well, that makes sense. You know, you had the treat the last time, and well done, Joe, for, you know, going again.
All that we need to find out though is which one of us is going to join the taskers and who's going to join the treaters. So. Unfortunately, Zoe, it's that time again. Please bring in the unlucky dip.
The tension is mounting. Yep. Okay.
Okay, guys, what do we do now?
You suck!
3, 2, 1.
Ah! I'm okay.
Before we go, let's do a circle of friendship.
We are the Lakers team! The best you've ever seen! We're always at the top! And we're never gonna stop!
Yeah! Guys, this is your second task. And not to put any pressure on you, but you did fail the last one, so you really would need to pass this one. Your second task is surfing USA. Aloha, taskers. For this activity special task, you'll be attempting the favourite sport of activity nuts around the world. You'll have to use balance and strength to stay on our surfboard simulator for a combined time of 1 minute and 30 seconds. Oh. Now, if you fall off and don't manage to clock up enough time, you will fail. Surf's up, dudes. What do you think about that? How's your surfing skills?
Mine's good.
It is really fun, but I'm never good at surfing.
Right, OK, so you're up for a laugh, but the important thing is you do need to pass this. You're confident. Well, that's good. And how do you feel?
Oh, I feel bad.
Right, you're scared too. OK, well, we just need to do it, so come on. Let's get to it. It's over here.
Right, guys, good news. It's your turn to do a treat. Excited?
Yeah.
Come on, then. Let's find out what it is. Right, treat 2. Bunny hops, bar spins and wheelies are just a number of the tricks you will be practising today. This afternoon, you lucky lads are going to be hanging out down the local skate park, learning the hard and fast rules of BMX biking. Sweet. Callum, you done that before?
No.
No? Sam, got a BMX at home?
Yeah.
Yeah? Any good on it?
No.
Well, you will be by the end of the day. Let's go and check it out.
All right, my little surfers, glad to see you've dressed up for the occasion. Let's hope that that helps with your balance and core strength for this. Don't forget that the total time that you're aiming for is 1 minute and 30 seconds. It doesn't matter how you get that, but that is what you're aiming for. Sumeiya, you're up first. Good luck. Step into the sea and step on your board. Adopt your position. And when I say go, you're gonna get surfing. In 3, 2, 1, get surfing!
If everybody had a notion across the USA,
for our task, we had to balance on the surfboard without falling off.
Doing well. Come on, you can do it. Good, okay, so mate, you did 33 seconds, taking the pressure off your fellow teammates.
Right, guys, here we are at your treat. We're at the skate park. Should we have some fun? Let's go, come on.
The best part of the treat was having a part of the skate park to ourselves.
Okay, adopter's starting position. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, get started. Oh! And it was all looking so positive. Sumeiya did a brilliant first job, but don't worry, it's difficult. Okay, I don't want to put pressure on you, but you've got about 54 seconds till today.
I was thinking about the tasters when I was doing my treat and what they were doing and if they had passed or failed.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1, go for it! Sorry to have to tell you that your total combined time was 41 seconds, so not even halfway to your target time of 1:30. Unfortunately, you have failed your task. So you enjoyed your BMX treat then?
I did, and to be honest, I'm quite impressive. I've got the skills.
Really? Let's see. Wow, that is amazing. I didn't know you were so good. What else? Some professionals can't even do that.
I'm not being rude. You name it, I can do it.
You should enter some BMX big championships.
I'm thinking about it.
Euan, do you know what would be more impressive? If you took off the stabilisers.
Oh, whatever. What do you think to yesterday?
I thought that there was a lot of individual effort and not so much teamwork.
That was a problem in the first task. They didn't work as one. They just did their own thing, scatters, all over the place.
Well, I don't want to give too much away, but it didn't really improve in the second task. I just hope that they've gone away last night, they've thought about it, they've come back this morning, new ideas about teamwork and a new lease of life.
That's it, all about teamwork.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to day 2 of the activity special. We've all been dying to know what you have been getting up to yesterday on your treat. So, Callum, can you spill the beans?
We went to Southsea Skate Park and we've done BMX riding.
That sounds amazing. Did you think it was fun or was it difficult, Sam?
Quite difficult, but it was fun and exciting. So.
Now, Joe, what did you get up to on your task?
In our task, we had to balance on a surf simulator and try not to fall off.
Georgia, was it hard to actually hold your balance?
Yeah, because it's really hard to keep your balance where it's going in different places and it's really fast.
Now, Georgia, the all-important question. Did you pass or did you fail?
No. Unfortunately, what that now means is that at least 3 of you guys are going to have to do the final task. Or all 5 of you could do it, or you could consult the unlucky dip.
But before you tell us, we're going to give you a few moments to discuss amongst yourselves the best tactic. OK? All the best.
I think we should do the unlucky dip.
I don't, because
it's
unfair.
Yeah. Who do you want to go with you?
Don't know, one of each, like a boy and a girl, so just say Sam and Georgia.
Yeah, but
because
then
it'll be free.
Who do you want to do the treat with?
Yeah, who do you want to do?
I reckon it should be a boy and a girl.
A boy and a girl with me, so just say me, Sam and Georgia.
Okay, have you made your decision for the final task?
Yeah.
Great, okay. Who's going to tell me what it is?
We decided that it should be a girl and a boy, so Joyce picked Georgia, and then me, Sumeiya and Callum are going to do the task.
Okay, wow. Right, interesting.
All that's left now to decide is who is joining who. It's our turn now, Zoe. Bring in the unlucky dip. I'm ready. What do we do now, guys?
Yes!
Ready, Zoe? 3, 2, 1.
Okay, then.
I think we know what that means.
Yeah, that means that I'm doing the task. Great. Okay, well, let's make sure we win this. Got to pass.
Got to pass.
So, before we go our separate ways, why don't we, for the very final time, have our nice circle of friendship?
We are the Lindhurst team! The best we've ever seen! We're always at the top! And we're never gonna stop!
We are at our third and final task location. We're at a Navy base. So have you any ideas of what your task could possibly be?
It could be marching.
Marching, interesting. Okay, well, if it was marching, do you think you'd be any good at that?
No.
No, okay. Well, I have a feeling we're about to find out if you're right or wrong about that suggestion. Thank you very much indeed. Sea cadet drill. Attention! Discipline, coordination and determination are all skills that you'll need to pass this task. You'll be given a demonstration by our sea cadet at the end of which you'll have to perform a sea cadet drill. If our judge doesn't think you're up to scratch, you will fail this task. At ease. Guys, what do you think about that?
Scary.
Okay, guys, well, hopefully you'll pass. Fingers crossed. Let's get off and get started.
So, Joe, Georgia, we're about to find out what this treat is. Are you excited?
Yeah.
What is that?
Where?
Treat 3, action stations. For your third and final treat, you are off to the Navy's very own virtual training centre. Here you will learn all the skills needed to become a naval officer, including how to fly the new state-of-the-art Merlin helicopter. Are you tough enough?
Yeah.
Let's find out.
So, you know your task is to do a sea cadet drill, and that's going to be judged by our sea cadet expert, who is Steve. Hello, Steve.
Hello there.
Now, Steve, I believe the standard of sea cadets is very, very high. Is that correct?
Yes, that is. They have to have very high standards of drill to be a good cadet.
Sounds to me, guys, like this is going to be a really tough challenge. So lots of concentration needed, especially for this next bit. Because, Steve, I believe you're going to show the guys through the drill that they will be doing for their task.
Yes.
OK, well, without further ado, would you like to show us the demonstration? And, guys, full concentration, I think.
Right, today we'll be learning the at-ease position, which is the position I'm in at the moment, the attention position, how to dress, which is making a straight line with even spaces, which will involve you lining up, like so, how to salute the naval way, and how to march and wheel and halt. Quick, march.
Lots to remember there. And you've only 20 minutes with Steve to perfect the drill, and then you can show it to Steve. OK, guys, get practising.
Right, in a straight line, first thing we need to do to learn how to stand to attention properly. So we need our heels together, our feet at a 45 degree angle, and our hands down by our sides.
I found the task a bit difficult because we had to learn steps that we haven't known before.
Left foot away from right foot. Squad right, dress. You don't, because you're on the end. Put your arm down, face the front. Good. Squad by numbers, front, salute. Up to here. Squad 2. Back to the attention position. Squad right, turn, round and up. Right, turn, round and up.
Stop! Your 20 minutes is up, unfortunately, guys. So it is time to do the drill.
Squad, stand at ease!
Squad, halt! Squad, right, dress! Squad, eyes, front! Squad, left, turn! Squad, quick, march!
Steve the chief was helpful but horrible because he made us march in a square and stand to attention.
Left, right, left, right, right, wheel. Salute.
The moment of truth. What do you think? What is your final assessment?
Yes. Well done. I think you've passed.
Oh, that is amazing. I'm so proud of you. Well done.
Right, guys, we're outside the third and final treat. You excited?
Yeah.
Let's get in there, yeah? Let's go have some fun.
Guys, we're friends! We're friends!
Yeah! Oh, that's great!
Come on, let's get inside and get to the treat! Get together!
I'm really glad we did the final treat together because we passed the task and also we got together again.
Part of the treat, we went on a helicopter simulator and I had to get the helicopter off a boat onto dry land. It was really cool.
The best thing about the final treat was the rock climbing, and I really enjoyed it. You know I love ya, just wanna touch ya, stand up.
Well, it was good to come on to Best of Friends because we could hang out with our friends. I think we all tried really hard on Best of Friends and I think we all had a really good time.
What I learned from Best of Friends that we could achieve more by working together.
I'm really glad that we came on Best of Friends because we did a lot of fun treats.
Our group will probably remain Best of Friends for the whole of our life because we all like each other. And this has probably strengthened our group more than anything.
That is it for our Best of Friends activity special.
Tune in next time and see more friendships put to the test.
Bye.
See ya.